blood did not interfere. It must be because we have Chidori. Anyway, I'm glad everything went well. But what happened to Shinjiro and Ken? The chairman doesn't seem to be too concerned, so he went home.
Yamagishi, where are those two?
I'm sorry, I haven't been able to locate them yet.
Let's return to the dorm, and then go from there. Akihiko, are you listening?
Today is October 4th, huh? Just go back without me. I'm gonna go look for them for a while.
Senpai? What's wrong?
Akihiko.
You came. I'm surprised you abandoned the operation. Do you know why I asked you to meet here? 2 years ago today, October 4th, that was the day my mom died here. They called it an accident, but it wasn't. I saw the whole thing! You murdered her! Since then, it's been one bad thing after another. And all I get from people is sympathy, no matter where I go. What's the point in living? I even thought about killing myself. Mom wouldn't have wanted that. That's why I decided that I had to find her killer. You! You said once that you wanted to forget what happened on that day. So when I found out it was a full moon today, I knew I had to confront you. Today, Mom is watching over me. I'll make you remember what you did to her. I'm gonna kill you!
Right. I wanted to forget. That's why I left the group.
mind?
Even if all you have now is hatred, one day you'll regret it.
Shut up! That's a load of crap!
He is correct. There is no reason for him to feel regret. That is the nature of revenge. Is it not permissible to kill those who are themselves killers? The loss of Chidori has posed a bit of a challenge for us, but we cannot simply ignore your meddling. Do not fear. This life is but a stepping stone. Salvation shall be yours. What? You cannot defy fate. You shall die, whether or not it is at the hand of this boy. You've been taking those pills for some time now. You don't have much longer.
What's he talking about?
That's bullshit. Listen to your body. You know him to be true.
What does he mean? You're going to die? No matter what I do? That's not fair! All this time, I've been waiting for this!
The cause of death is not of importance. Besides, the breath of life is faint in you as well, child. After killing him, you were planning to join him, were you not? Since you are both destined to perish, allow me to do the honors. A slight change in timing shouldn't matter too much. Go to hell.
Just a kid. You've got your whole life ahead of you, so don't waste it.